Oh, you know? Is there a third one there? Oh yeah, I want to show you something in addition. So, there's a hole there, a hole there. And one there, and one maybe started there. So I don't know what that means, all so close together in one tree. And the other thing I want to show you is first what you don't see. You don't see like a big, any kind of a big branch on the ground there that had fallen by the looks of things. And then you also see small wood chips on top of the snow. So it'll be interesting to watch, see if anything happens, if anything develops in terms of a nest or whatever. Cool. Now who knows, maybe it's too close to a trail. Not very close. I don't know, that was just flying overhead. I hear some noise to my left. Kind of wish I had the other equipment. We could get a real look. Hear noise from over there. I know, I always sound excited when I see one of these. I just, I love watching them. And I have to say, for years I was coming to Sapsucker, and other people would see them. They'd put them on the board, the sightings board inside the lab, and I would be like, where are these? Where are these birds? I never see them. And then finally I saw one. Really wish I had the other equipment with me. getting farther from us.